You're getting a what now?
I saw their chokes and I panicked.
Oh, thank God I never took any interest in the delicate science of being popular. So you want to get your hair cut?
I do. I want it cut to my shoulders. Am I allowed?
Of course, it's your hair.
Amazing! And can I dye it pink?
Let's cut it.
I want to go to that new place with the cars.
Okay, let's see if they have a walk-in.
Yeah, I'm on. Hello, have you got any availability for a haircut?
Yeah, babe. I was meant to have someone come in, but they didn't turn up, so I can do it for you now if you like.
Yay, I know which one I want to sit in.
No. You're a big girl. Follow me. I've made a lovely grown-up bit back here. You can get your nails painted and listen to Ariana Grande.
No, I'd rather sit in the pink car.
But those chairs are for babies. You're no baby, you're big girl.
Those chairs are not for babies. Babies can't drive, so that's insane. That's an insane thing to say.
All right, you can sit where you like. So, what are we having today then?
I'd like my hair cut to my shoulders.
Is that all right with you, Mum?
Of course, it's not my hair.
Got it. Is this your baby hair?
No. Right. Are you ready?